Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and today we are going to play Niche, a genetics survival game, currently on Kickstarter, about 2 weeks to go until the Kickstarter is finished, but it's already been backed, it's already doubled its original goal, and now they've got some really cool stretch goals being added as well. If you want to support the game on Kickstarter, get yourself like an early access key, all that kind of jazz, there's a link down below in the description. The developers very kindly got in touch with me, actually after I'd already backed the project. This is a game that really excites me anyway. But they got in touch with me and offered me a little build, so we're gonna have a little play today. I'm gonna stress right now, this is alpha, this is not even beta. The game's not gonna be out for a while, you know, the Kickstarter's not even done yet. So we've got a while to go. But it's a genetics survival game. Just think of it, that is such a cool sentence right there. And we're in kind of like a nature thing at the moment. I figured we're gonna give it a little bit of a go. Let's see what happens, shall we? I want to make dinosaur. No, okay. So, I did read a little tutorial and kind of figured out the basics of what to do in their little fact sheet they gave me. Here we have Adam and Eve. They are adorable, I think you'll agree. Adam's the big angry one. He's got the little fangs. He's got poison attack. If I click display genes down here, you'll see this. So, snout, poison fangs, poison attack plus one. Body big, strength plus two. Prefers a lower temperature. Yeah, yeah. Normal paws, so he's got movement plus two, gathering plus one, and then fur colour. These are all like his genes, and then we click Eve, and she's got these genes. And then the genes of these two, when they mate, and there's gonna be some mating, is gonna determine what happens with the kid, basically. So, let's get our mate on. So we click this heart. Boop. And they're gonna get down, and then we're gonna hit spacebar. Night time, and then we've got a baby. So we've got Adam, Eve, and Miana. Now it's currently raining, which is spooky, but we click Miana. She's got the big nose snout, body normal, paw normal, and kind of the brown. She seems to have got more from her mother than she has from her father, by the looks of things. Now, we also have some other things to click. Our goal for this little alpha kind of testing, by the way, is to expand our group to 3 out of 10 people. Let's zoom out a little bit, shall we? So we can explore. We've just got this little island to explore. I think this is our limit for now, yeah. Obviously, the game's got big plans to expand. A lot of the Kickstarter stretch goals are things like adding swamps and fishing and just some really cool stuff. It's adorable. That's the most important thing. So let's click this gene things up here. Drag and drop unlocked genes to the slots above. Your offspring might mutate the genes in these slots. So if I drag fur color, where do I drag to? There? 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 Have I not unlocked any of these? These empty slots. Okay, I think I need a slot, so explore, let's have a little look. Collect 20 berries. I can get some berries, so. Adam, his abilities are speed, gathering, and strength. So we want to collect berry. Berry. Good job, Adam, good job. Now, if you go over here, can I go over there? Speed, how far can I go? Maybe he's tired. I think he's done. Yes, he's run out of actions for the day. I don't want to move Eve, really. She's at home with the kid. She needs to chill for a little bit. Adam's going to go adventuring. This feels quite mean in a way. There we go. Bam. There we go. Adam's making moves. Very slowly, but he's making moves. Go, Adam, go. He's got to go over here. Get to the berries. Oh, no, I don't mean to do that. Oh, been asleep many times. Come on, Adam. Me and you, buddy. Me and you. We got this. So, actually, he's only got 3 actions. So, we're kind of limited on what we can do. But through genetic mutation, etc., etc., our future creatures are going to look cooler. Things are going to happen. I don't know. I'm excited. Berries. There we go. Now we're making progress. We're getting there. Right. Can my baby move? Doesn't look like my baby's capable of moving quite yet. Adam's getting on a bit though, isn't he? It's a rabbit! Go, Adam, go! Murder the rabbit! There we go. Good murdering, Adam. Good murdering. That rabbit was hoarding berries. There we go. You can't move yet, can you? No. Okay, how are we doing on these berries? Does it tell me anywhere? See, so yes, 12 out of 20, cool. And I don't know what that unlocks. Is that another slot? Is it a thing? I don't know. This is my first time playing the game. We'll find out, won't we? It's bedtime. He's getting on a bit though. Oh! Oh! What's all that about? Okay. So Adam doesn't collect berries as quick as Eve does. There we go. You have locked a new gene. Click to open the gene menu. Awesome. Paw berry. Nimble fingers to help you collect berries. Cool. So now that's a potential gene for our baby. Any future babies. And future babies are the best kind of babies. I am slightly confused as to where I'm meant to put these. I'm not going to lie. Whether that's not in the game at the moment or something. Am I going crazy? Am I missing something? Oh, I did it. Oh, okay, right. Your offspring might mutate the genes in these slots. So I've only got this one slot here, so we can put one in there. Let's get fur colour. Do we want fur colour? What do we want? I think nimble fingers. Let's get that in there. There we go. So, Adam, we need you to come home, buddy. Because you need another baby. There is going to be some incest. I'm just going to put that out there right now. There's not much I can do about that. Because it's, well, who else is going to... How would I avoid the incest is basically my question. Whoa! What is that noise? That is terrifying. That's a better thing! What is it? It's... Adam, no! Be careful, my friend, be careful. I will keep you stocked on berries. Don't worry about it. There are spooky things lurking in the wilderness. Bah, bah, bah. Hooray! We unlocked a new gene. What do we get? Paw claw. Sharp claws to hunt and fight. Well done, Adam. Bah. Adam is king of the world. Well done, buddy. Well done. Look at that. Berries for days. Okay. I need to get to 10, and I think I'm going to struggle. I don't know if they're willing to make babies while they're still a kid. Which is fair enough, I think. Oh, what's this? But the kid isn't aging, seemingly. I'm not really sure why the kid's not aging. Baby, it's time to move! Mama's got things to do. There you go. Right, you're on your own now. Mama's going to get some berries, okay? There we go. So, we're hoping for a mutated gene or something like that with his nimble fingers. I'm just gonna plant babies everywhere. Adam! Oh no, Adam died! And Eve's about to die! Oh, it's gone poorly. Oh no. Oh, little baby needs to grow. It's my fault. Okay. Ah! I believe in you, Eve. I believe in you. I've messed this up royally. No! Go, baby, go! I have faith! Go, little baby! We'll do better next time. There we go. Oh, we have a new gene. What do we get? Snout ram. Show them the strength of your ram. So, as you can see, the age meter on Miana has lost 4. Because she's taken this damage, so her like total lifespan is shorter and shorter now. Bam, 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 bam. Tell you what, folks, we're going to restart. I'm going to do a little bit better. That was a nice little practice, but let's give it another go, shall we? Okay, this time, I have a rough idea of what to do. We're a little bit more equipped to handle this. Ah, we should go that way. There's berries there. I can see those. And, right, so hopefully this goes a little bit better. Let's start off with something good. Ugly. Cool. What do we want? Movement plus 2. So we build a gatherer. I don't really have a... I've got Adam as my, like, brute toughie. So let's get that. Let's get long legs to make you run like the wind, shall we? And then we stick that over there, and hopefully that's going to mutate and give us something cool. And I don't know. It could be, like, super long legs. It's just honing in the possible mutation. So now we have 50% mutation chance with our offspring. That's what I'm taking this as. Eve, Adam, I'm sorry to make you have to keep doing this. I'm sure you're gutted, but please make babies for me. Thank you. And grab some berries. Adam, you're heading off this way, buddy. Okay. Boop. Babies! Display genes. So, let's have a little look. What did we get? No, we got poor normal. So, Nukia, our brand new baby, has these stats. 3, 2, 1, 2. Eve has 5-2-1-2. Adam has 2-1-2. Adam is a better fighter, but rubbish at everything else, basically. But he's a good lad, and that's what matters. He's a good lad. You take him home to meet your mum. We're going to move Eve, because that seems to be the requirement for Nukia to actually grow. Yeah, so you can see he's actually growing older, whereas last time we did this, he stayed as a kid for blimmin' ages. Babies aren't growing back this time. There we go. You're not ready for that. You got that. So Adam's going to go explore, whatever this is, get some berries, and then he can return home. Him and Eve can have a little fun. It's all good. There we go. There we go. See, look, it's coming together on a much better level than last time. It's also hunting time. Because we need to unlock these new exciting genes, you know? Rah! I also want to clear the area. I need to keep my kids safe more than anything else. Adam's here to keep the kids safe. Oh, what is that? What are you? Oh, I can mate with it. Oh. I don't want to cheat on Eve. But, I mean, I'm kind of going to have to, aren't I? Because genetic, mixing up your genetics like that is really good for your population. You really want to breed with, basically, you want to mate with as much things as you, what is in there? You want to mate with as many things as humanly possible because that expands your gene pool and it tones down on the incest. I was a little worried about the incest, but we're going to tone it down. It's okay. Now, we're going to pick another gene then. I'd like a fighting one, I think. Body big. Poison, prey, and carnival. Let's go for that. Let's rock the poison. See what happens. Make baby thing. Okay. I'm sorry, Eve. She must be gutted. I can start to explore now with... What's your name again, buddy? No, don't have sex with your mother. There's a time and a place, and it's not now. Right, you need to move, don't you? Is she pregnant? This girl has got serious movement skills. Adam's terrible at it. Is she pregnant? Oh, we're running out of food. I think that might be the problem. Okay, you buddy, I'm gonna send you over to these berries. I need to have people buy the berries ready. Or maybe I have to put her in the nest first. God only knows. We'll figure it out, folks, we'll figure it out. Bam, bam. What's that? It's a baby! Right, let's see what we got. We got snout poison fangs, body normal, paw normal, twice. Really good speed. And look, we've got another slot now. So I'm going to put in, what's that? Paw bear. No, I really want to build a more fighty one. So I'm going to put both big fang and poison fangs in there. This one's awesome. But again, it's one that's very much focused in on, kill it, rabbit. We got another nest. Awesome, right. It's very much focused on exploration, you know? I'm really worried about my lack of berries. I think we need to go over here. Oh no, it's moved. It's a different island, isn't it? Okay. What are you? Right, hello! Simessi, make babies. Good baby making. That everyone's dying just because I've got no food. It's becoming a major issue. I think I've expanded my clan maybe a little bit too fast, you know? There we go. This is what we need to be doing. We need to be exploring. I know, babes, I know. What's Simessi got? Poor. Claw, strength, body, normal, snap, nothing particularly special. Good immunity. I'm about to lose my group. A lot of my group, anyway. This should really help with my berries. There we go, right. Problem is, because I'm trying to do quite a lot, it takes up a lot of stuff, you know? Lots of actions. Okay, so let's make a kit. Oh, okay. So we know what's going on there. Da, 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 da. Time for you to move off, I think. Boop. We're getting there, folks. We're getting there. I just need four more, but Adam... Look, Adam's so close to death. The poor lad. He's done so well for me. He fought so hard, you know? And his time is nearly over. No, Eve! Eve was the first to go. You kill rabbit. Bah! Kill. Or stand on rabbit, apparently. Wasn't quite what I was going for. What is that? What is it? Click! Ah! I think this is the end of Adam. Adam! Oh, let's just explore. Oh, sweet. What do we get? Big ears, cool. Let's put those on. Let's put those on and get some breeding on the go, shall we? You two, mate? Yep, okay. Make a baby, make a baby. You now have to go stand there. Oh, sorry. All right, calm down. Rah! We're getting there, folks. We're getting there. Where's my babby? My creeps. No, they're all dying. You must stand strong, my friends. You must stand strong. There's only three of them left. Oh, no. Oh, no. There we go. We've got a new one. Got a new one. Eh. What is that? What is that? That's terrifying. Nobody don't want to mate with him. I don't blame you, buddy. Are you pregnant? I'm sure you're pregnant. Game is hard. They're all gonna die. No! Bear! There's a bear! Run away! Not a problem. We're gonna live down here instead now. Because bears are spooky. Is it a bear? It just says carnivore. Oh my god. Is this like quicksand or something? Does this kill them? This dude seems fine. Sammy doesn't care. Sammy just does what Sammy wants. Sammy's actually about to die though. What's this? Body toxic. Carnivores die if they eat you. Awesome. Right. Rabbit! Come here, come here. I just want to explore, basically, see what we can see on the island. Oh no, Slimey's about to die. I need to get one, I need a friend, quickly. Can you two mate? That would help. Although I think you're dead, yes. I think everyone's dead. got tiger-like stripes though. Basically, when I'm less bad at the game, and whatever, I love the idea of this, and I'm really excited to see, you know, this is only alpha with better UI, all this kind of jazz, see where the game goes down the line with bigger environments and loads of different traits and exciting stuff to unlock. It's just something truly unique, and I love any game, I really do, I'm so easy to please, but any game that kind of focuses on nature to this extent, any game that's gonna let us play with these things we don't usually don't, and these carnivores are terrifying, absolutely terrifying. I don't know what it is, it's like a bear wolf thing. It's really cool anyway. I recommend you back the Kickstarter if this is kind of your game. And if not, don't worry. I've backed it. As soon as I've got hands on the game a little bit more, we'll definitely be back with a little bit more content on it. Because I'm really excited to see what kind of crazy stuff we can build. And hopefully have a tribe that survives, you know, and doesn't get murdered by big weird bear things. That sounds nice, doesn't it? That sounds nice. Sime is like my favorite thing in the world now, though. Awesome. Thank you for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. This was Niche. Check the description down below for a link. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.